With you,
yeah.
This
the real one, baby.
I'm telling you.
So I'm gonna take a bigger brush and go in with the darkest brown through this area of my eye and take it through the crease.
Major that she majored and don't make no money, but she won't drop out of parents, so look at her funny. Now, tell me.
I'm going back in with my eyeshadow base and just applying that all over the lid with the same brush that I used to cut out my eyebrow.
That's enough money to buy her a few pairs of new ears, cause her baby daddy don't really.
This eyeshadow base can actually go a little bit dry, so if it does go dry, just spray some water in it, or rose water, and it will just a couple of sprays, and it just really helps. And then on top of that, I am going to apply True Love. Next, I'm using the MYX matte liquid liner. These liners, matte or whatever you want to use, these are my absolute everyday fave. They give you the best lines and they last the longest. Always come up from my lower lash line and draw the towel out, and that'll give you a natural flow, and then just bring it back in. Always make sure you do get close to your lash line, MYX black. So I'm going to pop this in my waterline. Then I'm going to get this cute brush and go back in with my darkest brown through those lower lashes. And up under that liner. I'm using the Rimmel Scandel Well Wings mascara. I'm going to take the mascara on now. I haven't actually got any false lashes, but I would love to put them on. But also after this, I'm going to the school run, so it's going to look a little bit over the top either way. But for those evenings out, this is like a lush glam look. Always mascara those lower lashes too. So once you've done that, you're going to start on your skin. You want to make sure you've removed everything from underneath your eyes. I've prepped my skin with my Dermacrest Essential B5 Hydrating Serum. I couldn't go a day without this. And my Dermaclear Serum just to keep my spots at bay. And on top of that, I apply my moisturiser every day. For my skin, I'm going to be using Lasting Finish 25 Hour by Rimmel. Just apply a few pumps here. And then I try to put an even amount on each area. And once I've got it mainly over the face with my stippler brush, this is really good for open pores, that's why I always use it. I'm going to get my wet sponge and start pushing the foundation into my skin. Always make sure you go up in that hairline. Then with my Makeup Obsession Mega Conceal, I'm going to go in under my eye, between my brows, and in the middle of my forehead, down my nose, and along here. Then using this Sleek makeup palette, I'm going to be using this shade to just contour, cream contour between these areas. Once I've done that, I'm going to go back in with my damp sponge, starting with my contour. I always start with a contour because I feel like when I go into the concealer, it kind of adds a little bit of extra warmth, so it matches the colour of your skin better. Always dab exactly where the product is. You don't want to start spreading it around. You want it to actually sit where you put it. The Pure Bake Shade Lace in Makeup Obsession. So I'm just going to set my concealer. I'm not baking it, I'm just literally going to set it in today. Once I've done that, I'm going to go in with my matte bronzer by MYX and go back over where I've already contoured. to really bring that out.
We can lay up at night, no more having to fuss about. Proud to say that I will never make.
Always apply a little bit of blush just in those cheeks. Last but not least, on my lips, I always apply a little bit of lip seal before I start my makeup, so they feel soft when I apply my lipstick. So I'm applying my MAC lip liner in shade Soar. Then I'm going to be using the soft matte lip cream by NYX shade London. Matches my top. And on top of that, I'm going to be applying the NYX Butter Gloss shade Madeline, just to give it a little bit more gloss. Always finish with a setting spray. At the moment, I'm using Matte Magic by Makeup Obsession. It matches the skincare that I've been using. Just spray that straight over. So while I'm here, I thought I'd show you a little trick with the hair. So all I've done this morning is put my hair up in a high ponytail. If you saw my video the other day, I used the dream filter and it is still so straight. It's been 3 days and it is still going really, really good.
I see you and feel you next to me. I provide everything you need and I like your smile. I don't want to see you cry. Got some questions that I got.
When you got your hair how you want it in place, get a smaller headband and tie that just slightly above the hair tie already in your hair. Pull it into position. Take your scrunchie. You've got a nice high ponytail.
So good, would you still hug me? If I got locked up and sent this to a quarter century, could I count on you to be there to support me mentally?
Another quick hairstyle you can do. If you don't want to wear the hairband and you haven't got one, take a piece of your hair from underneath and start wrapping it around the hair ties. Get a hair grip and secure it in place.
Right back. Now we can have a little drink, you know, a nightcap, and we can go do what you like. I know you like that. Girl, it's easy to love me.
And for my last style, I've just took it out. I've still left my tie in the top of my original ponytail. I'm wrapping that round and hold it on the top. Get your scrunchie and just tie it over twice. If you've got any bitch, not sure, just pull it round and tuck it in. Spray or sleek up any last bits of hair if needed.
If I was down, would you say things to make me smile? I treat you how you want to be treated.